Nope.
Come on already, you green meanie! Just tell me!
My pint-sized compadre. What kind of riddler would I be if I answered my own riddles?
This guy's really grinding my gears. If I don't find the answer to this riddle, it's gonna bother me forever! Oh, and some bomb's supposed to go off in some town or something. Thinking caps on!
To recap, you asked me, where is the device that will deactivate the bomb in the Metropolis sewers? And I said, two bodies have I, though both joined in one. The longer I stand, the quicker I run.
Aha! Hourglass!
Well, well, well. It seems there is a brain under that fancy little hat of yours. And now you understand the satisfaction of solving a difficult problem yourself.
Yeah, I guess. But did you really have to threaten to destroy an entire town just to teach me a lesson?
Well, how else would you do it?
I think I'll let you solve that riddle yourself. Yikes! Thanks for the help, Bob.